I salute divinity in you. Namaste. I'm Haima Reddy. I'm a cancer survivor. Few people knows me as a Haima Reddy, knows me as a daughter, knows me as a friend. Few people knows me as a yogi. But very rarely people knows me as a human being. And first I would like to say I'm a human being. When you realize this, I'm a human being, everybody is your relatives, everyone is your friend, everyone is your family person, and everyone is close to you. I learned this through a wonderful person. I'm sure I'm going to introduce her to you a little while later. First of all, I would like to say about this life again, how it started and whose thought it is, and why this life again should be there. I don't know about everybody, but I'm sure I haven't lived my life until I gone through my cancer. I'm sure definitely I haven't lived my life 29 years. Though I was very healthy, very active, and I have everything, but I haven't lived my life. And all of a sudden, I comes to know that I got two types of cancer. And then I felt like, oh my God, my life is gone. It's finished. But where I lived actually, every day I was fighting for next day. And every day I'm working for the next day. And every day I'm thinking about the last night or last day, what happened, and tomorrow how it is going to be, tomorrow what I need to do, and next 1 hour what should I do, and like this, everybody, like almost all of us will do the same thing, but we'll miss the present minute is a truth. Always we are away from the truth because we don't want to accept the truth. Even death is a wonderful truth. If you accept the truth, it's a really amazing thing. First, like everybody, I cried. I was almost, before the cancer kills me, I thought like, I'll kill myself. But I have no rights to kill myself. Not only physically, even mentally also. Actually, I'm much stronger than the cancer because I've grown all these 29 years facing each day struggles. The cancer is a small thing. But why I really feared about it, I don't know. That minute, I don't know. But if someone next to me and if someone tells me about my own strength, because every human being is the very greatest strength we have. This much of knowledge, and we can create so many things, we can do so many things, we can make our life easy. Like, but why we fear for the death? And why we fear for any kind of cancer or illness? So in search of that, I found a person who taught me what life it is, how you should fight against the cancer or any kind of illness. Cancer is not like really a scary thing. Actually, fear is a really scary thing. If you have a fear, it's equal to any kind of disease that kills you.